The new Louis Vuitton Island Maison store at Marina Bay Sands was opened today, with a press conference by LV's chairman and CEO, Yves Carcelle, and a guest appearance by Asian film superstar Chow Yun Fat.
I am extremely delighted to be celebrating a new store in Singapore, which takes me from Paris to Hong Kong, now in Singapore. It is truly an honor to be here today, and I wish all of you to have a good time. And I'm certain later on you will enjoy the wonderful work of all the artists.
The Maison features a dedicated art space, and amongst the pieces was a picture by the actor, who credited Louis Vuitton's French influence for sparking off his interest in photography.
But I think that, if I remember well, your beginning in photography started in Paris, no?
Absolutely.
Can you describe a little bit?
It's a very good experience.
Many years ago?
Many years ago. It's in Kaohsiung, right?
Yeah.
In a castle.
Yeah.
Beautiful. A good experience. A lot of vintage car. Explored my eyes and the world.
It gave you envy to do pictures.
Yes, absolutely. This is the momentum.
So we are very proud when we start a new career of an artist. Huh?
Thank you.
When the Singaporean government decided to complete the Marina Bay project, bringing the financial district here and having this huge project of a casino, that was one of the most major moves that a city or a government decided in a place like that. And when 3.5 years ago, seeing the project, we suggested to take over one of the islands, I think we contributed to make a major move. I don't think that anyone could imagine at that time that to brand this island, Louis Vuitton, would add to a project which is an incredible project in itself, the touch of luxury that we bring wherever we go. I don't think there will be ever a picture of Singapore without this island. And I can tell you, we are so proud to be able to embellish a project which in itself was already amazing.
今天很荣幸到那个Louis Vuitton的开幕典礼，从巴厘岛、香港、包括新加坡，每一个总店里头的设计都有它的特色，还有一些很特别的地方，就是每一个地方的风水都不一样。我感觉在新加坡的风水很厉害，因为周围都是水，从中国人来讲，水就是哪里啊？ 我感觉那个风水设计挺不错的，我虽然不会看风水，我感觉到那个风水的气场很厉害。那等一下你们拍完以后的下边看看，因为我今天觉得特别兴奋，因为很多世界很出名的艺术家，他们有他的作品，我有机会跟他们一起见面，我感觉是一个荣幸啊！谢谢你们，谢谢。